Welcome to the next video for the Infor Document Management series. This video will be reviewing the Infor Document Management mobile application. The Infor Document Management mobile application provides key document storage and administration on the go. The mobile application is available for Android and iOS devices and provides access to IDM to take action, view information, or share documents. Within the mobile app, you can search documents by document type, save search criteria for quick reference, download documents for offline viewing, and attach documents to business classes right from the mobile app. Now let's go through a brief demo. Once you've downloaded the app on your mobile device, to get started, you can access the apps and authorizations in the Mingo menu. To do this, click on the user menu and click on apps and authorizations. Now in this example, I'll be using an iPad tablet. So I want to look for the Infor Document Management for mobile iOS. Clicking this will access a QR code that will link the Infor Document Management mobile application with my financials and supply management environment. Now let's move to my tablet. Now that I've got my device, let's open up the IDM app and sync it to my environment. Once I open up the app, I have the option to sign in or select settings. Let's select settings to sync it to our environment. Once I get to the settings page, the plus sign will give me the option to scan the QR code from my environment. The QR code will populate the appropriate information and I can update the profile name if I choose to. Once that's done, we can return to the sign-in page and log into the application. Once the application loads, I will start on the recent documents. This shows me the documents I have access to with a few filter options. I can see other menu items by clicking the three lines in the top left corner where I can access offline documents, shortcuts, and a search option. From the Recent Documents page, I can perform a quick filter by recent documents, documents checked out by me, or documents created by me. The ellipses on each row will provide an option to check out, download, or delete. To view the document in greater detail, you can tap on the document, and on the tablet, a panel will open to provide access to the document's associated information. To view the document in greater detail, you can tap on the document or use the ellipsis in the upper right corner to open it up. The ellipsis also provides other options like downloading the document for offline viewing. Once downloaded, you'll see this icon, then you can access the offline documents menu option for offline viewing. Once you're done viewing, you can use the ellipsis to remove the document from the offline documents menu option. Another option is to share the document. Once you select the document, select the share from the ellipses, and you can provide a copy of the document to another party. You also have the option to add documents to attach to business classes. There are a couple ways to do this. In the first example, I would like to attach a quote to a purchase order from a file that I have saved. I could do this by clicking on the browse button and locating the file. Once I've located the file, I'll have to select the document type, in this case it's purchase order, and once I do that, I will need to add the required attributes, in this case it's the company and the purchase order. In this next example, I have another quote to add to a different purchase order, but I'll use the camera to take a picture and attach it that way. Once I take the picture, I'll follow the same steps of selecting the document type and updating the required attributes to link the image to the correct purchase order. Once these documents have been saved and uploaded, they will be ready for viewing. The search option lets you search for documents by document type and attributes. First, select the document type you're looking for, and then you can narrow down the search further by selecting an attribute and a value to go with it. If you find yourself performing the same search criteria over time, you can use the save option to save it as a shortcut for quick access to a select group of documents. Once the shortcut is saved, you can access it from the Shortcuts menu option, where you have the option to edit the search criteria or delete it if it's no longer needed. Once you are done working in the application, you can click on your profile in the menu options to log out. And lastly, if I go into Infor Document Management within the application, I can see the two images that I have attached to purchase order from the mobile app. And when I go into the buyer role and open the purchase orders, I can also see the newly added documents from within the Related Information Contextual application, along with other relevant documentation.